And it's available for download for free on the intranet.
Intra-wide.